So Pages is a pretty full-featured word processor. It has all the features for setting up styles, fonts, adding things like shapes, collaboration, all sorts of things like that. But when you're writing, you really just want to focus on the writing, right? Whether it's just an essay or writing a novel. So this can be pretty daunting, actually, having all this text here running together, all these controls. You can customize your environment for writing with just a few quick changes in Pages. First, let's start by getting rid of the sidebar here. You're just trying to get words down, so you don't need to format anything right now. So you can click on any of these sidebar buttons here. If you turn them both off, then you have no sidebars at all. But before you do that, you may want to go and change a few things about the formatting here. For instance, I hate having paragraphs that run together when you're trying to actually write. So I'm going to use Command A to select all for everything. And I'm going to go to Format and then Style. And then in Spacing, I'm going to add some space after the paragraph. So let's add, say, 12 points. So each paragraph now is divided up. Makes it a lot easier to write. Now you may think, well, another good thing is to change the font size. But I'm not actually going to do that. Instead, I'm going to use Zoom. And 125% is the default. If I go to like 200% here, I can now see the same text, but it's going to look a lot nicer on the screen. So I haven't actually changed the font. I'm just changing the zoom. Now I may want to change line spacing as well if that will actually help. I can do things like here. I can go 1.1 on the line spacing maybe. And that makes it a little easier to see. Also, of course, font is a matter of taste. So you may want to select all again and change to another font. Something that better suits what you like to see on the screen. Or you could stick with what was there before, Helvetica. So now that you've done that, the next thing you want to do is maybe get rid of some distractions. So let's get rid of the dock first. If I were to go to Dock Preferences or simply control click on the line here, I could change to turn hiding on. You may already have that on. This gives you extra space at the bottom, but the dock is still accessible when you go down there. Now let's get rid of the sidebar again. So I'll turn both of these off. And let's get rid of the toolbar as well. You can do that by going to View, Hide Toolbar. And now there's nothing left to do but to go full screen. So we use the green button here, take full screen. And now you can see how much better this is for writing. There are no distractions. There's nothing at the top of the screen, nothing at the bottom of the screen. It's just your text. You can still use your trackpad or magic mouse to easily scroll up and down. And you can write without anything getting in the way. If you do need the dock, it's down there. Just move the cursor. If you do need the menu items here at the top, all you need to do is move the cursor to the top. It's easy to bring things back. Show toolbar. There's even a keyboard shortcut for it. And you can very easily just get back into a state here where you can make adjustments and then take it away again. You can also go to View and then Show Page Thumbnails, and you get thumbnails here on the left, which could make it easier to navigate without adding too much to the interface. Another option, if you really want to fill the space up horizontally, is go to View, Zoom, and Fit Width, and that expands to fill your entire screen. So you have extra big text. So you may want to pick what's best for you, how big you want the text to actually get, as opposed to how much of the screen space you want to fill. So there's a lot of different things here. Since I'm using Mission Control here when I go to full screen, this is basically a desktop, and I can use Control and then left arrow to go back to my normal desktop, Control right arrow to go back to writing. So if you're, you have to do some research on the web as you're writing, you can have the Safari open here and go back and forth easily between them to have distractions here and no distractions here while writing. Thank you.